Hello everyone, this is JD Hilberry. I want to share some of my realistic drawing techniques and concepts that I'll be teaching in one of my upcoming drawing workshops. The final project will be this very cute little puppy. Over the years, I've conducted classes on how to draw a variety of subjects, and by popular demand, I'm offering this one. If you've been struggling with trying to create a realistic-looking fur texture, in this class, I'll be right there with you to help guide you through it, regardless of the issues you're having. Now, while our final project will be this little guy, there are many different types of fur you may want to render in the future. So I'll be showing you the best approach to achieve a convincing texture regardless of the animal. Of course, there's more to drawing animals than just the fur, so we'll spend time on other important features as well. You'll learn how to give a sparkle to the eyes even if you don't see it in the reference photo, as well as several different methods to help you create that unique texture of a dog nose. Now, one of the best ways to represent a white animal is to add a darker background. You'll learn how and why you should consider this. You'll also have the option to add one to this final project. As usual, my demonstrations will be projected onto a big screen so everyone can follow along as I demonstrate the techniques. Then, I'll walk through the class to give each one of you the individual attention you'll need to be successful. You can also sign up for additional one-on-one time with me after class for help with more of your drawings. Taking good photos of animals can be challenging, and I'll give you some tips to help you capture what is required to create an eye-catching, unique drawing. Now, if you've previously attended one of my workshops, you know that I have a real soft spot for this subject, and my goal is to help you render your own special furry friends. This upcoming class is for people that want to take a huge leap in their drawing ability. It's structured for both beginning and advanced students and takes place in a very safe, supportive, and fun environment. So click the link and please share this with anyone you know that may be interested. I hope to see you there.